Hey guys, so our tribe is at war. Our server is trying out a new PvP event. The idea is that we want to PvP, but not have to wipe hundreds of hours of work, of base building, or dino taming, because that leads to hard feelings, and then people will rage quit and not play ARK or leave the server, and we just want PvP leading to more PvP. So this is just the first test of a kind of King of the Hill style PvP. We've declared one island on our center map, PvP Island, and whoever owns this island by a certain date and time wins some prizes. Our server tries not to do any tech or metal, so no guns, no auto turrets, basically just medieval style war. Our tribe in particular isn't even doing any dinosaurs, just mammals. We have bears, mammoths, rhinos, argies, that kind of thing. And the only thing we really brought that can damage stone is a canon and a ballista, but no platform saddles, so those are just stationary things. So I've never PvP'd before, but I'll just go over our initial battle plan. So one guy is manning the siege towers and shooting the cannons, destroying the stone structure that we're supposed to get inside and capture their flag, or actually destroy their flag. One guy would fly around on the argies we brought, which are pretty high speed, and kite enemy dinos back to our camp, where I would be with the bear and rhino army to finish them all off. But you'll see how far our plan gets us.
The cannons, where are you? Kate, with the stuff.
I'm killing it.
Smash some more plants.
Ooh, I died. The dimorphs got me. Did my stuff not attack?
Respawn on the bed. No, it attacked. We murked most of her. We murked, like, I think most of her dinos, or dimos.
Nice, good job.
I snatched her, but I didn't get enough drop to, like, kill her.
Really?
Yeah.
Too bad. Let me see if I can go get my stuff.
Working on her fence right now.
Nice. I think we got her dimos. I think it's just her. Her on a dragon. Kate, do you know how to shoot a ballista?
No, but I can go in there.
Got one pillar down.
Go in there and shoot ballista.
Is the ammo already loaded?
Yeah, there's ammo on it.
There's ammo on it. Hold on, there's dimos in there. I got them following me, cool.
In here?
Got a bunch of plants.
No, not in there, dude.
They're on the
outside.
Just
get in there and start doing something.
No, they're attacking the outside of the door.
I pulled them all away, I think.
No, there's three. I can see three of them.
Wow, grenades, really? Get in over in the other one and start shooting ballista.
Where are they?
Why won't this let me ride?
Why won't this drop?
Where are they throwing grenades from?
She's throwing grenades.
Yeah,
we don't know.
She's outside the... She's trying to get me to come out.
She's got too many plants. Where's my bird?
Oh no, that's Bomber. That's our guy.
Who was killed by a dimorph.
Did she run out of grenades yet? Or
Yeah, she hasn't hit me with any more grenades.
Are you able to do any damage to her?
Well, I got two dimorphs outside of the gate for the ballista, so
yeah.
I don't really want to invite that in here just yet.
Okay.
I've been trying to kill him through the door, but
I was trying to kill him with the dragon, but they just killed me instead.
Yeah, the dragon killed one of something.
Did you get that dragon off passive?
I'm on the dragon, I don't know what you mean. I think my Argy is, like, getting...
Oh, your Argy was killed.
He's already
on it. Oh, you're on it. What happened to the cannon?
It got destroyed.
Oh, we have more, don't we?
We have another cannon.
Let me put the other one. Where is it?
We need to move all this stuff.
Oh, I found it
here.
I found it.
Damn, I'm pissed my fast argies down.
Yeah, that sucks.
But there was, like, no coverage.
No.
Did you put up the cannon?
And yeah, then, I'm going there right now.
Did you grab the cannon, Kate?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
The cannon's not down.
It's still up? What about the cannonballs?
I don't know how to get on it. Maybe it is down. It's still up.
If it's there.
Pillar's down enough to get a mammer through.
Yeah. Put a cannonball in it and just shoot. Did the...
I can't, like, ride it. How do you get on it?
You have to just...
Oh, you just fire it. Okay.
Yeah. You have to use the click wheel to, like...
To aim up?
Was it just firing? Just fire it straight?
Yeah, just fire it right like it is right now.
So no aiming? Just it'll fire? Okay.
Yeah. Well, yeah, you gotta see if it hits something you want. So you could aim it up and hit the plants that are a little further back, maybe.
Here, I've got, yeah, if you've got cannonballs, yeah, just keep hitting. Shooting. We gotta get a hole in that building right now.
That's what I'm working on.
I'm getting the plants in. Nice.
If you aim to the right, you should be able to hit the building, Kate.
Yeah,
and it'll,
I just moved it.
All these dinos have, like, weird stuff on them. Where's her dragon? Did it die, or...? I didn't see a kill.
Me neither.
Yeah, I didn't either.
Maybe she doesn't want it to die, she, like, left it or something.
Yeah, she might have built it. She almost lost it. Because it was stuck. How are you guys doing?
We're doing good. This is solid.
There's a dimo in the house. Yeah, there's still a stupid dimo inside this house with me. That's funny.
Is it attacking you?
No. It's just flying. I still have 25 ballista bolts.
You did not get a hole.
I see it. Yeah, the ballista only does 210.
Yeah.
Yeah, why is that dimo just flying around in circles?
I'm almost out of cannonball.
Oh no, I think they glitched out on it or something.
Oh, last shot. It didn't even break it? What the heck?
Yeah, I'm having a hard time even telling.
I guess that's all the ammo. Okay, now what?
She doesn't have any flyers, so somebody get on some of these mammies, and somebody get all the bears to follow them, and somebody else help me with these mammies, and let's just freaking pile them.
Okay,
serious. Oh, come on, these two mammoths got stuck on the stupid crib.
She's running around, kill her.
Oh my god, I'm destroying her fucking plants. Look
kill
at
her. Yay. Don't let them kill the fence. Well, it doesn't matter.
Did we kill her yet?
Yeah, we killed her.
Okay.
We've pretty much cleared most of her plants. This mammoth I walked in the tank with... It's not even hurt.
Ooh, my mammoths aren't even hurt, and I've destroyed all the plants right now.
Got it. Plants are down.
Metal tool our way in?
Yep, there's already a way broken spot.
Okay. They can't hurt it. Why are they all attacking? Stupid mammies.
I'm only doing two. Because they're all on attack my target.
Oh.
Here, guys, help me hit this.
Yeah, coming around. Trying to find you.
The mammoths are attacking too. Yeah. We have one tile that's down to nothing.
Nice.
Don't fall in there. You won't be able to get back out. 80, 13. Oh, she doubled it. Oh, she's hitting us with tranks.
From where at?
Don't know. Oh, you may have just trank piked me.
I think it was me, yeah.
Oh, God.
My bad. Are you asleep now?
Yeah.
Will we just get in somewhere?
I don't think so.
Well, I just saw five.
I hear doors opening, so
yeah, she's in there.
Why is this bear attacking this pillar?
Because that bear's going hard.
He's dumb.
We should close the doors to the cannon thing.
Let's get all of our animals out.
Yeah.
Yeah. God, the bear traps did nothing. They were terrible.
No, I didn't even see them do anything ever.
Yeah. I told her they wouldn't do anything. Yeah. All my gear broke.
I just lost my gold armor immediately. And never found it. Alright, let's see. I'm going back for more stuff then.
Her doors left some bears on the beach.
There's two bears on the beach.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
My pants.
Will you move my bear?
Where is the bear?
Directly in front of my line of sight for the ballista.
Oh my god.
That would have been bad.
You can take some of this cannon to the top. The top cannon thing.
Well, I move the top cannon down.
Just shoot, yeah. Do you see the one I'm hitting? Oh shit, that does a ton of damage. The cannonball does a ton.
Yeah. Lord.
Let me know if she comes out, because I'm just in the inventory forever now. This is war.
Am I hitting the same tile you are?
Yeah. Well, you might be a little high. Hang on, let's get a look in there real quick, see what she's got. It's a lot of dust.
What's the dragon? There's a dragon blowing fire.
Huh?
You hear that?
No, I didn't see it.
Okay.
You see it?
No.
I do hear it.
Herself in there. It's a million walls thick. Hang on.
Oh, she's attacking. She's attacking her ship back there. Behind.
Is she?
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna keep blowing holes in this because that's the main objective, right?
Was somebody riding this dragon? I'm stuck.
No. You're good.
Oh, there you go.
She's chased all of our stuff off the
thing.
Yeah.
We're so close. We have one more. Oh, bring the thing back. I'm almost in.
What was she riding?
A dragon. All of our shit's all over the beach. get this stuff next to the plants.
Plants? Yeah. I'm pulling it all up closer.
Yeah.
There's a dragon. Oh, her dragon's out there screwing with Kate.
Yeah, I'm dying.
Run!
I don't want to run because he's out there.
Run!
It's fine. I'm good. Quit. I'm attacking your base.
What are you doing?
I'm attacking the wall on our base.
Oh, you're out of stuff?
Yeah, you took it. It was on the dragon.
Cannonballs or something?
Yeah,
cannonballs. Oh, yep, there she is. She's back on the dragon again.
Wait, that's our dragon.
I tranquilized.
Get everything to attack this dragon.
She's in here. She's killing me, so attack the dragon.
Kill the dragon.
Okay.
Kill this oh, shit. Come on. Where are all the dudes?
She took my... She took my large feces. That's really rude. Alright, is it at the cannon
still
there?
Get things near the... Plants.
Yeah, I got everything near the plants that I can see at the moment. Yeah, not.
We're gonna need to get rid of these trees. Trees are blocking the plants too.
Okay.
Once our plants go down, she's gonna take us out. Jane, were you able to respawn?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm getting all the dinos behind the plants or next to the plants.
Yeah, just get them close. Try and take care of as many, or try and knock out as many of these trees around her, because she's, like, using them.
Okay.
Yeah.
She's coming from behind behind us now.
Yeah, I see her.
Okay, cool.
She's just gonna keep swooping in. We need to be able to, what can we do? How do we get into her place?
Well, her cannon's down now, so.
We have another cannon, it's in the chest.
Oh. Are you down by the beach, Greg, or are
she's,
you by the base?
She's down.
I'm right by the base.
Okay, so she's over here by the...
Damn it, I'm here. She's in the base. Come get us. God damn it. Can you come get her?
I'm trying. I'm here.
She captured me.
She's...
She has insane torpor. I hate that.
Why isn't that mammoth attacking?
I don't know.
Who's on the argie? Is that you?
Ooh, I'm going in prison. I'm going in prison.
Okay,
ooh, I see inside of her base.
Leave the ground dinos to an attack.
Okay.
Her dino is on the ground. She can't get on this dino as long as I'm attacking.
I got another timer on me.
Oh, is that her flaming me out?
Yeah.
Gosh dang it, I wish these stupid mammoths didn't get put on low follow because they keep clipping on everything.
Yeah. And they make it so you can't walk. Okay, when you get back in.
Yeah, I'm shooting,
Yeah, just keep shooting at her base or try and get in or whatever.
I'll just keep chasing
her around. She just keeps picking shit up and dropping it in the water and it's annoying.
I told you she can do that.
I know. I mean, we knew she was going to do that, but why the hell aren't...
Well, there goes stupid mammoths over the stupid cliff.
Oh no, it's lagging out for me. Is it lagging out for you?
No.
She's on me around here at the base.
Why isn't my ballista firing?
I don't know.
It has 62 shots and it won't fire. It's really weird.
Yep, she just lit me up. I can't. Something picked me up. Yep, she got me.
Okay, get ready to hit your shoot. I'm right behind you.
Yeah.
Why would she drop you over the water?
She thinks it's less respawn. She thinks if it'll like take you longer to get back to a bed.
It's not gonna kill him.
Okay, I'm in the water.
Oh, can you get to shore or where are you?
Yeah, I lost you. Yeah, I can get to shore. I'm okay.
Oh, I see you.
She's about to land.
I missed you.
I'm working my way to shore here. Oh, war bear.
There's a bear here. Oh, there's all kinds of our dinos down here.
Here, I'll jump on the bear if I can. Oh, they're following Bomber, that's why. Alright, I'm under your tail there.
Oh, wrong one.
Stupid rhino, you're on me again, duh.
I don't see her at all. Is she off over by you guys?
No, where she freaking is.
She's just trying to pick you up again off of stuff. Yeah. I'm just chasing her. Mine's slightly faster than her, so she can't really keep in front of me for very long. The best she can do is fly in the trees and I lose her.
Got 50 left on this thing, and then that's, who knows if there's another one.
There's gotta be another one.
This is not even, like, entertaining because it's just wall breaking.
No, it's just dumb. Half of our dinos we're gonna have to go find.
Oh, yeah, she's... So somebody's carrying. I can barely tell the difference between our dragon and hers.
Okay. I'm not. I'm up here with Kate.
Okay, yeah.
She got me.
She got you?
Yeah.
Where is she?
Flying me out to sea.
Well, she thinks it's better than killing you?
I don't know.
Apparently. Oh, there she is again. Oh, there she is on the... Oh, very stupid.
It's a good thing she dropped all these dinos here for me to ride.
I know, right?
Why does she drop me in the water? She could just kill me. Well,
oh,
I mean, she can't because I'm on
the side of the hill. Okay.
Because I have parachutes, but, like... I saw one of our mammoths or something over here.
Where is she? Oh shit, my mouse died. Oh my god, stop this. Oh my god, time out. I told her I didn't want to have dragon warfare.
Yeah,
but that's
clear.
All she has.
She's about to lose a Terra. 258.
A Terra she has? She brought a Terra? Is it Terry?
It's Terry, yeah.
Oh, don't kill Terry, I feel bad.
Why? It's on the island. Well, I'm really bored of this and disappointed.
I got her.
Yeah, it's pretty...
You got her?
I'm gonna carry her to a jail.
Eat her.
Kill her dino. Kill her dragon. It's there.
Where is it? Where? I need a location because I do not know.
I don't know. I just picked her up. I think it was over the water.
Oh, well, yeah, I can't do anything about that then.
Dang.
I'll run around the island real quick. But...
Nah, just. I think. I don't know. I think
she's in jail!
She is?
Yeah, she's in jail!
How? Can that be a will you surrender so we can end this shit show of a crappy competition, or do we just leave her in jail till she starves to death?
She has grenades.
She does? Trigger.
Yeah. She's got really high torpor. I don't want to go down there when she's got grenades.
Well, trank her with a trank pike. It should only take one poke, right?
I think I'm gonna let her keep using her grenades, because these are medieval keep pieces.
They should still damage.
They do. They do, but I don't think she's got any left.
Maybe she's trying to kill herself.
Well, maybe.
We could
also. She did. She killed herself.
Yeah, that's all she was trying to do is grenade.
We'll see if she has any grenades left. Maybe we can throw them off. We really need to go find her dragon, though, and kill it, and then just...
It's on the island. Go kill it somewhere. Can you find it?
I'm freaking trying to log back in.
Yeah, don't worry, she killed herself.
Come on, Bear, get going. Underneath the bridge.
Yeah. Do you see where I am?
Is it over?
Bring some shit.
No.
Here, I'm kiting it. I think I'm kiting it.
I'm down by the beach where we loaded up the bears.
Okay, I'm on my way. I'm kiting it there.
On the raft thing.
I'm kiting it there. Actually, I was never there. I think it's following me.
No, I think it's on passive.
It was on a neutral.
Oh.
She must have whistled that when she was... I don't see it anymore. Oh, there it is. They're not very good followers. Can you just come up the mountain?
Yeah, come up the mountain and try. I can try.
Here, you're right there.
I'm still not even loaded back in. Was she able to go grab her dragon or no?
No, we're killing the dragon right now, but it probably has a fuck ton of hit points. Why are you killing it with one bear?
Because that's all I've got with me.
Is it attacking back? It shouldn't even matter. The bear probably... Well, I don't know if a bear can one-on-one that dragon. Do you have the dragon with you? Our dragon with you, Kate?
Yeah, I'm killing it, but, I mean, dragons don't do that much... This one doesn't do that much damage.
Yeah, it doesn't... Yeah, it's kind of crummy melee. I have, like, a grip of dudes if I'll ever be able to log back in.
Okay.
Here, let me try and go get another bear.
Just keep the damage on it and keep her away from it.
Who's running around on the ground?
It's probably her.
Oh, she's back on it. She's back on it.
Yeah.
Pick her off.
It's hard to pick off her from dragon, but I did once.
Yeah, I'm bummed I lost the heart.
I got her again.
Yes!
Back in jail, bitch! She's whistling again.
What's her dragon's down then? Well, dude, just bring her over to the bear.
It's on the other side of the cliff.
No, I don't want to keep killing her. I want to put her in jail for good.
Yep, but if you bring her over to the bear...
Oh, that's not where my jail is.
He can just kill her, and then the dragon will just stand there, and then we can...
I'm going to head down to the beach where the other two bears are so I can grab them.
Did she blow the jail up?
No, I can't find it. I'm lost. It's rainy. Don't judge me. I think it's on that one. Oh, she left the ark?
Yeah, because you'll drop her.
Yeah, but like, that's fucked up. You can't just cheese your way out of this. Oh no, she did see an accident. A war mammy followed me to this island?
Problem is there are dragons on the other side of that waterfall canyon thing. I don't think we have a clear path to get over there.
Is she saying stuff?
Yeah, she just can't get back in.
Yeah, I just got DC'd too. It took me forever to get back in.
Dragons fall on you slowly.
I know, I'm trying to kite it here. But they stop after like very short distance.
Yeah.
Okay.
If it stopped again.
Well, we definitely don't want it there. We want it past her defenses. She can't get it.
Where are these dickheads? What are you doing, dinos? God, you're stupid.
It won't come now.
Hang on, let me try something.
Just go attack it right now. I think it's stuck. Oops, sorry. Ooh, I'm dying. I'm dying for some reason, oh god.
You're a dragon?
No, me.
Too much
fire.
Oh, dang it, dang it, dang it, son of a monkey.
What's happened?
Dude, I just nailed her for like 3,600. Oh yeah, it hurts you.
Oh yeah.
Bitey birds hurt me.
Get on this. Get on the dragon.
Poor bear. Bitey birds hurting me. But where's our dragon? Aw, shit. Everything just fell off the cliff with it.
Oh god. Our dragon's on top. I have to cover health, though. Is there any food in there?
Where's it going?
It's just circling. Being stupid.
It's dead. Yay.
Nice. Let's break in to our base now.
I don't know how. I'm stuck.
How are you stuck? Where are you?
With mammoths.
Four mammies?
Dude, they wailed. The mammies pinched her into a corner. They pinched her dragon into a corner and just mauled it to death. Oh, how'd you die?
Oh my god, she had some kind of explosive trap.
She had a bunch of traps in there a bit.
That's awesome. Let's blast her way in.
Oh, are you serious?
She would say that. Ready? Hey, Boogie, can you move?
Serious. Whatever, dude. Who gives a crap?
She put the cannon literally inside the room and just blowing the crap out of everything. Yeah, it's just more doors!
This one's almost dead.
Yeah.
The cannon blew up. What happened to the cannon?
Yeah. Barrels!
Is it, like, good?
Yeah. Barrels.
Interpinco.
Oh, that's her base. Break it. Break her. Break her bed.
Break her bed?
Yeah. But she can't. She had two of them. What was in this? Just trank. What's this?
Primitive. A metal pick does zero damage? Why?
Is she out there?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, she has armor. Who needs armor?
I could use pants.
Oh, I want all of this.
We've got to be getting close. Wait, do we have another cannon?
I don't think so. We could make one, maybe. What happened to the cannon? Did they blow up after a few shots, or did I damage it?
I don't know. Maybe it's because you were shooting so close to it, it was damaging itself on the explosion.
Because I have more cannonballs.
Yeah. If you have more cannonballs...
I don't have another cannon, though.
Do you have another... Do you have ballista bolts?
Yeah, there's some in there.
Because we have ballista.
It's going to be kind of hard.
Yeah, it's going to be hard to, like, get into here.
Because you got to arc it or whatever.
I would say just press grenades. Well,
did you pick that?
Did she just... Is that her bird?
Yeah,
watch out, guys.
Don't kill her bird. She's
That's
just coming.
Tira.
Dan, can you imagine if we had the penis horse?
Yeah.
Is
your
flag?
Penis?
Yes.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, cool. Somebody grab it.
Ooh, I found grenades.
Destroy your bed.
Wait, I got grenades. I don't know how to use them, though, so you guys use them.
I like how she doubles her bed. Oh, triples.
God.
That's really smart.
Oof, ow.
Sorry.
Oh my gosh, we have to break this thing?
I have grenades. Here, take the grenades.
Oh.
Here, let me get out.
No, I don't know how to use them, so
try and use it. Just pitch them into the room. They blow up pretty big.
Okay.
Yeah, you're doing it.
Did we get it?
No, it's close.
Chris.
Are you out?
Is it out?
Yeah, that's all. She had a ton of, like... Ooh, she has a compound bow. Is that gonna work on it?
Yeah, war flag. It takes wood damage, so it does 36 a hit if you just hit it with the regular pike. Ow.
Oh, did I hit somebody?
It's okay. It bounced me back to where it wasn't hurting anymore.
It was only 51. Where at?
But yeah, your flag's down.
Yay! Thanks so much for watching. Obviously, this style of controlled PvP needs a lot more fleshing out, but there were some pretty cool parts. The best part being there was no hard feelings between the two tribes involved, so more PvP and more wars can happen instead of rage quitting ARK altogether. So let me know what you think in the comments, and if you have any ideas to further evolve this PvP system. We would love all feedback. Alright, have a great day, guys. See you next time. Bye.